he patrols the street with a gun and a baton and his beat cop blue teeth. Has to deal with some boring ass everyday dudes. So he checks parked cars if they got good tires, plates and lights and parking meters not expired. And if something ain't right, then he has to decide if he'll write a ticket or he'll take a bribe. Then he talks to people, making friends and foes, laying down the law everywhere he goes. Deals with some shop owners, locals and the mob, cause this is the part of the beat cop job. And from time to time, when a crime does happen, then he comes and does some preying and beat copping. Gather statements and then get some clues. If you're guilty, know it, boy, you're gonna lose. Then on top of his regular beat cop job, he still seeks the truth about who set him up. And he has to hurry in this game, time flies. If he fails, his ending won't be very nice. Play it on your Switch, on your PS4, on your Xbox One, well the choice is yours. For a few damn bucks, help him clear his name in this pixel-perfect indie beat cop game.